Praise the Lord, Church. Luke chapter 3, verse 16. John answered them all, I baptize you with water, but one who is more powerful than I will come, the straps of whose sandals I am not worthy to untie. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire. God the Almighty is the one who will baptize us with the Holy Spirit. John the Baptist preached about repentance and baptized people with water for the cleansing of sins. Jesus, our Savior, gave His life and cleanses us from all our sins with His precious blood and baptizes us with the Holy Spirit. God the Holy Spirit comes and dwells inside of us once we accept Christ and we are set apart and consecrated to walk according to God's word daily by the power of the Holy Spirit. Let's come into Christ's fold and experience the power of God, the Holy Spirit. Praise be to our wonder-working God. In Jesus' name, amen.